that drip drip. Everybody tripping, slipping on my drip. Got swag and we drip. Got swag and we drip.
Welcome back, Swag Team. It's your boy, the Swagologist, back again with another trailer reaction. And today we are doing Thor, Love and Thunder. The official trailer has dropped, and I'm very, very excited. I haven't watched this without y'all, so I want to do this right now. Let's get it before I have to get ready to go. So without further ado, I won't waste any more time, man. Let go. And a one, a two, and go.
Kids, get the popcorn in. Let me tell you the story of the space Viking, Thor Odinson. He was no ordinary man. He was a god. After saving planet Earth for the 500th time, Thor set off on a new journey. Well, he got in shape. He went from dad bod to god bod. And after all that, he reclaimed his title as the one and only Thor. Oh, spoke too soon. Jane?
The old ex-girlfriend.
What's it been like? 3, 4 years?
8 years, 7 months, and 6 days. Give or take.
Am I sensing feelings?
Well, you're right. The only ones who gods care about is themselves.
So this is my vow.
All gods shall die.
I was going to say, that was very, very impressive what you did back there.
Oh, man.
It's just my first bad guy.
You never forget your first.
You are not like the other gods of Gorr.
Okay, never fighting for. Okay.
Let's see who you are. And take off your disguise. And
we got. Oh, damn.
Oh.
You flipped too hard, damn it!
Shall we help him? I mean, eventually. Great.
That nigga is built, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't even concerned about the whole other stuff, you know what I'm talking about? Dude is stoked. Like, goddamn. I know the ladies will love to see that. They might actually show it in the movie. Who knows? You know. But wax on. We ain't care about that. What we care about is our first look at Gorr the God Butcher with Christian Bale as the villain. Oh, he looks gas, man. He looks fire. Look like he about to fuck some shit up. Look like he about to kill some gods. I wonder what gods he's going to say he killed. I love the fact that we finally got to see Zeus at the end there. That's what I was more concerned with, other than the whole flip. But it was crazy that he took all that man's clothes off with one whoosh.
You flipped too hard, damn it!
I'm excited to see Gorr the God Butcher, for sure. And all his glory. I think Christian Bale's going to kill it as a villain. I can't wait to see what he does with it. Also, I like seeing Zeus and who's playing Zeus. That's awesome that he's in the MCU as a god. That's pretty cool. Also, Crow as Zeus is awesome. I mean, seeing him in the MCU is great. Who knows if he'll make it through this film with Gorr the God Butcher around. But I can't wait to see Christian Bale in this as the villain. I can't wait to see this film flow and what it's going to do. I like where they're going with it. I can't wait to see Thor's struggle in dealing with him and Jane Foster's relationship, and also trying to battle and save the Earth with her by his side, because he loves her. He might, you know, do something to sacrifice himself or something to save her or anything of that nature. So who knows, but I'm excited to see this film. I can't wait to see it. I love the characters they introduced in the trailer, and I can't wait to see more. Let me know how you feel, though, about Thor, Love and Thunder, the official trailer, in the comment section below. That's the most important. Also, if you're new here and you're trying to join a swag team, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below or hit it right here when it pops up on the side. Also, if you want to be the first of the swag team to see a video when it pops up on the channel, make sure you hit the notification bell. It'll pop right up when you join the swag team. So you hit the subscribe button, then that bell will pop up. You click that ding ding, you never miss a video pops up on the channel, whether it's on your computer, cell phone, tablet, whatever. So make sure you do that so you don't miss on any of the swag when it drops, man. But yes, let me know how you feel about Thor, Love and Thunder in the comment section below. And on the social media sites at the bottom, I would love to hear from you. Let me know your thoughts about Zeus, Gorr the God Butcher, Thor himself, Jane Foster as Mighty Thor. Let me know how you feel about all of this. And like this reaction, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. It helps with the channel. But if you didn't like it, I ain't tripping. Look at Jordan, I ain't pivoting. Until the next video, I love y'all 3000. I'll holla. Peace.